let me tell you what is ecosystem. Ecosystem means everyone around you knows this is the way you will behave. That is what is ecosystem. For example, I have created such an amazing enlightenment ecosystem. Even if you ask a Gurukul kid or the dog in running around in Bidhi campus or cow in Goshala in Bidhi campus, just ask them solution for any problem. Simply they know how I will respond, how I will solve any problem. They just know the fundamental truths of enlightenment science, and problems can be solved only based on this enlightenment science fundamental truths: integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing. That's all is the solution. Whether we adopt or not, how to adopt, what is the easiest, best way to adopt, all that will be discussed further. But everyone knows this is the basic truth. I have powerfully created ecosystem. I tell you, I am really proud of the ecosystem I have created all over the world. This is the foundation of revival. Foundation for revival of the ancient, enlightened Hindu civilizational nation, Kailasa. Understand? Kailasa is not created for me. It is created for all of your enlightenment. I am guiding you. I am supporting you. I am causing you. I am enriching you. That's it. I have taken the responsibility to enrich all of you and cause all of you to manifest Paramashivatva. I am so sure about the future of Kailasa because it is done for human beings. As long as human beings are alive on this planet Earth, they will have to work, seek to manifest higher existence, enlightenment, Paramashiva in them. Kailasa is the only fulfillment, ultimate fulfillment for the human being seeking to manifest Paramashiva. So I know Kailasa is built on the foundation of the needs of the human being for the sake of human beings. That is why I am so sure about the future of the Kailasa. It's all for you all, not for me. I reside to guide you all, to support you all, to help you all, to enrich you all, to cause you all. That's it. But it is for all of you. It's not just for me. It's for me also. I myself is for all of you. Because I am so clear about my strategies, what I am and what I mean to all of you, I am absolutely in peace with myself. I tell you, if you internalize these teachings and adopt it in your family level, in your team level, in your day-to-day life, you will feel so energetic, alive, lovely, blissful, blessed, showered. So much good can happen to you. So much good can happen to you.